I know you're not ready for this moment, man. I know you're not ready for this moment, man. This is season number 3, man.
Welcome to season number 3, man. Let's get right into it. This is the Acronym Series, man. I'm about to motivate, educate, and inspire you guys to become great when it comes to creating and designing acronyms, man. Take copious notes. Let's get right into it, man. Let me help you change your life when it comes to you creating and designing not only your lifestyle, but your brand so that you can leave a legacy for years to come, man. Welcome to this episode. Before I leave, all I gotta say is I'm gone, man. I'm excited, I'm ignited, and hopefully I can change your life, man. Let's get into it.
Just waiting on that moment.
Welcome back. This is season number 3, episode number 2. Guess what? What is your excuse? Why aren't you successful? And what is your personal excuse? As I always tell people, excuses is for the useless. And if you want to keep being useless, keep giving me the same damn excuses, man. Let's get into this acronym excuse. The N in no. When it comes to no excuses is, are you surrounded by negative people or negative energy? You need to separate yourself from the masses and get away from negative people because they're going to stop your personal growth. The O in no is, come up close because I want you to know what the O is. Are you being original? Are you being you, or are you trying to be a copycat of others or some kind of system that's helping you, quote unquote, being successful? Are you being original, man? It's, you have to be original when it comes to no excuses. The E in excuse. Now, what is that thing that you are evaluating every single day to help you become more successful in what you do? Are you personally evaluating your thoughts, your environment, the people you hang around? What is that thing that's helping you so that you can evaluate your life so that you can have no excuses? The X in excuse. I have to say the X is, I'm gonna have to put, use the X in execute, okay? How are you executing your personal plan to help you become a better you right now in today's economy so you can become successful at what you do? The C is, what is that thing that you committed to on a daily basis so that you can be committed to your success so that your consistency can be able to help others become successful right now? Let's talk about the S, because the S is very important. What is that thing that is self-motivating about you so that you can go out, and help others become more successful at what they do? Because I truly believe if you start to be self-motivated and start to surround yourself around positive energy, positive people, everything in your life, you will not have any excuses, because guess what? Those excuses will become reasons for you to solve other people's problems. And the last thing is, let's talk about the execution, all right? You gotta execute your plan. And so many people don't know why it's so important for them, because once you have no excuse, then you will know that your plan that you are putting in action, that it will be executed, because you will have no excuses. Again, as I say, watch me like you watch TV and you will watch your income grow. What is your excuse? Because excuses is for the useless. And if you want to keep being useless, keep giving me same damn excuses. And don't forget to, right below me, comment on this video. Go ahead and subscribe to this channel right above me. If not, guess what? We're going and we're taking your life, your brand, to the next level, man. Let's help somebody with this information. And I'm going to see you guys in the next video. I'm gone.
You say, oh, you got that all shit. Hell no, next time that's mine. As long as I stay hustling, I'm going to shine. Just waiting on